the happiest medical city in the world, Daegu. The best treatment by the best medical staff. The city where its medical facilities define its urban landscape. The happiest medical city in the world, Daegu. A city renowned for its accessibility to people all over the world, Daegu, is approximately 90 minutes from the capital, Seoul. This city, also known as Colorful Daegu, aptly named for its fantastic evening sceneries and distinct charm, and is a city of culture, where Asia's largest opera festival, the Daegu Opera Festival, is held every fall. In addition, Daegu is the 2011 host city for one of the world's three largest sporting events, the IAAF World Championships. And now, the world will remember Daegu by its distinctive other name, MediCity Daegu. A place where advances in Korean medicine thrive, Daegu is home to the 111-year-old Kaemyung University Medical Center and Kyungbuk National University Hospital. With a total of 5 medical universities, 29 general hospitals, 30 oriental medicine clinics, along with over 5,000 doctors and 18,000 medical professionals, Daegu boasts itself as a city of strong medical infrastructure. At a cost of 5.6 trillion won, Asia's premier global medical R&D hub, the state-of-the-art medical complex, is poised to take on the world. Already among the world's best, the medical technologies at MediCity Daegu are here to protect lifelong health from the cradle to the grave, enhancing the quality of life and ensuring the well-being of all families. In terms of hair implantation, the skills here are world-renowned, parallel to none. In 1992, Daegu pioneered the world's first successful follicular implantation technique, providing its excellence in medicine to the world. The renowned medical professionals who have heightened Daegu's medical advances with their divine touches. The medical tourism industry of these specialties have helped raise the status quo of Medical City Daegu all around the world. Daegu is a city of beauty and is a city famous for its beauty. But the true reason why Daegu is so beautiful is because of the gorgeously beautiful women around the city. Daegu has been traditionally known throughout Korea as having beautiful people, and their beauty is showcased in Miss Korea pageants every year, as well as within the top tiers in international beauty pageants. The most beautiful of Hallyu celebrity women are known to be from Daegu, and their attractiveness has set off a wave of cosmetic surgery trends. The interest in such beauty has triggered great strides in cosmetic procedures. Daegu's exquisite cosmetic techniques have become bar none with world standards. Daegu's excellent medical teams utilize more than 15 different types of state-of-the-art laser equipment. These lasers aid in the removal of freckles, acne, and wrinkles within a short amount of time, revitalizing patients' skin with youth and luster. Especially, the relatively easy procedure of dental whitening have become a must for tourists. Those who come to experience Daegu's medical technologies always go home with a bright smile on their faces. The cost of medical procedures in Daegu are less than half of those of the U.S. and is 30% cheaper than those of Seoul. All these medical facilities are located close to the trendy hotspot of Dongseong Street and Daegu's landmark Ubong Tower, which creates a one-stop area for lodging, beauty, fashion, and even shopping. Daegu is home to the pharmaceutical market that is over 350 years old. It is also the birthplace of Korean Oriental medicine history. The Oriental medical skills of Daegu cannot be experienced anywhere else in the world, including holistic cosmetic procedures. With a joint diagnosis of Western and Oriental medicine, illnesses are diagnosed, prevented, and even treated here all at once. There just isn't any other medical service like it elsewhere. A city with a different type of charm. And the world's best medical services, Medical City Daegu represents Korea, not only for Koreans alone, but for the rest of the world as well. Medical City Daegu welcomes you for a visit.